In a sleepy wheatbelt town, one quiet street. The childhood home to four AFL players. Discover the secrets of footy's luckiest address. Tonight in 7 News.